You're fucking kidding me, right? 27th? I mean, it wasn't the best lap, but come on. That's ridiculous. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Sam here. How are you guys doing today? Hope you guys are having a fantastic day today. We're going to be racing race 26 of 36 from New Hampshire Motor Speedway for the running of the Foxwoods Resort and Casino 301. Starting 26th, qualified 27th. It wasn't the best lap, but, like, come on. That was 20th. Really? Anyway, let's go. Austin Dillon's been struggling all weekend. Denny Hamlin on the pole, and Kyle Busch to the rear. Oh, I'm on hard driving aids once again for this race. I think by next race, we'll be back at normal expert. Darlington. Oh no! Come on, Chris. Get it together. Alright, now I'm back in the last. I wonder how many points some of, like, the last place guys got back in, like, the Winston Cup era. Because, like, Bobby Carter in this has, like, 139 points. He's in last place. I wonder, because they, like, measured it from, like, 0 to 185 back then. So, I wonder how many they would have gotten. I think at least 34 points, because I think back then you got 34 points just for starting the race. Which I like, you know? I don't like how I love how they do the points in F1. I think it's really pretty cool. But I just don't like how, outside the top 10, you don't get any points. I feel like no matter what, if you start a race, you should get at least 1 point. Unless you're, like, you get disqualified. But if you race at all, you should at least get 1 point. Back in those days, it was kind of fun. Like, you could clinch up a championship in the middle of a race back in those days. Like if enough guys DNF'd and it was, like, physically or, like, mathematically impossible for your other guy to, like, finish higher than that spot that he needed. Or, like, no, for you to finish lower than what he needed you to finish. Then you'd, like, clinch it up mid-race, you know? Well, like, actually, a lot of times, the champion would actually be clinched, like, at the final lap, not the checkered flag. But they just wouldn't mention that because it's not as exciting. Because there'd be people, like, a lap down and everything. Oh, we're up to 7th? We restarted last. Up to 7th. Man. Now up to 5th. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh yeah, I pitted like right after that first caution, so I don't even remember what lap that was on, but I think I'm a few laps better. Zoom. I make sound effects a lot. Oh no, what the hell? Why is that happening? That can't happen. Okay, Newman. All right. All right, I need to pit in 6 laps. But a lot of people are pitting right now. I don't remember that. I thought I wrecked on the first lap. I thought that's when that caution came out, was on the first lap. I don't remember though. Alright, so I put Brad a lap down. About a lap. Maybe, probably not actually. him another lap down. What's this dude? Fucking... Oh, he's a lap down. Bell or Jones. All right, I'm pinning now. That was not a penalty, so if they give me a penalty, that's bullshit. Good, they didn't. Will I get lapped? Yeah, probably, actually. Yep, I did. Fuck. Oh, no, I'm not. Oh, yeah, that's right, because he had to pass all those... okay, I was confused. I'm in fifth. Didn't it just say I was in 25th? Oh, wait, no, that was lap 25. Okay. All right. Let's get around these guys. They're caught up in lap traffic. Yeah, I haven't had a caution since that first caution on, like, lap one. So we've had a pretty good green flag run here. Oh, shit. Nope, there's a caution. Alright, so I'm staying out. Having a good race right now. Currently leading everybody by a full second. No, no. Not quite. Now, there we go. I wish you could, like, where the leader thing says, I wish it would say, like, plus however many of the time. So you wouldn't have to go to the leaderboard to see how much of a lead you have, you know? We have a 2 second lead right now, so we're doing good. Yeah, fuck. Dominating right now. Halfway. Oh, there's a caution. All right. Yeah, I'll pit. Anyone else not pitting? Tim or Eric Jones isn't pitting. And Balicki, Carter, and Bub, or yeah, Bub aren't pitting. To the lead. All right, Matt, that's not gonna happen. Nope, there's a caution. I want to go to another New Hampshire race again. I haven't been to New Hampshire since 2013. I gotta get back there. It's been almost 8 years. September 22nd, 2013. Okay, Brad. That's perfectly fine. See, I'm not good to the end. I think I'm like 7 laps from good. No, I think it's more like 9 laps from good. Yeah, nine laps from good. Honestly, last year, I kept forgetting that Matt Kenseth was in the 42. Like, I kept forgetting that was even a thing. Alright, well, that was... Don't know what the fuck happened there, but I just lost the lead. That's definitely not good. Gotta catch back up to him. Because that could be fucky with Pit Cycle if he gets out in front of us. Then he could win. And we're the winners. That little mistake, that wasn't even a mistake, that was just a glitch in the game. Cost us about 2 seconds, so that's perfect. You gotta fix that, NASCAR. Come on, 704. Making up some time on him though, so we'll catch him back up. Oh, there's a caution. All right, so we're pitting. We'll all be good to the end. Besides Boyer, he's not. I think Boyer's DNF'd because he was like right behind us, and now he's in 17th. So I think he brought out the caution probably. We're back to 16th now, so got to get back up front. You got four guys DNF though right now. So like no matter what, we'd be getting more than 1 point. Whee! Back up to fourth. Up to third. Thank you, Denny. I would have gotten in the wall if it wasn't for that. Pass them. And now we're the leader. Oh, here comes Kyle. And he's on the inside, too. Alright, gotta do crossover. Shit. Come on, you fuck. What the hell? The fuck was that, Denny? There we go. Ten and a half laps left. Ah, fuck! Was that not a caution? Alright, fuck you, Matt. Move out of the way. Oh my god! Yeah, I don't feel bad about that. Alright. We're gonna go back in with like 5 to go, I think. Six to go. Block high. There we go. All right, 5 more laps. This will be a pretty cool win. I love New Hampshire. It honestly is one of my favorite tracks to race at in this game. I don't know why, I find it really fun. Oh, there's a caution. So we're going to have overtime. All right, two more laps. Oh no, oh no. All right, final lap. Oh boy, it's gonna be close actually. Oh no. All right, we're good. Final turn. Winners at New Hampshire for our seventh win of the season. Woo! Hell yeah, boy. There's our pit box right there. Let's blow it up. There we go. Blew it up. Hell yeah. So that's our sixth win of the season. Our second in the last four races. Five races. So that's the results. And those are the guys who DNF'd. Boyer, Blakey, McLeod, and Fincham. All DNF'd. Sixth win of the season. We have very big lead. ...81-point lead. So now we're at a two-race lead over Blaney. So we'd be right now positioned to clinch it with two races left. So that's nice. And there's us in victory lane with the trophy. Very nice. Gotta love that. Fastest lap was me, 29.341. Most laps led was me, 40 of 78. On the move, Kyle Busch from last to sixth place, but he was up with the lead with me. And tough break for BJ McLeod, started eighth, finished 39th. So that's going to be the end of this video, guys. I want to thank you guys for watching, and peace out.